Hey everyone, it's June 24th, 2011. The stock market has yet to open today. I'm looking for anyone with input on Ford. I'm thinking about buying Ford where it is. I bought some earlier in the week at about $1,290, I think it was. But I'm still interested in buying more. I still think $13 is a fair price. I'm just wondering if anyone else has any input on this price. Any reasons not to buy it? Any reasons that you would buy it? Let me know. Thank you.